Today we're going to be making tomato soup, homemade tomato soup from scratch. There's going to be a bit of harmonica playing later and a little bit of beatboxing, so stay tuned. First things first, stock. Now, you can use vegetable stock, but I prefer to use chicken stock because I prefer the taste, but it's up to you.
We're going to make some stock, baby. You stay there. Are you ready?
That's as chicken stock. We're only going to use about half of it.
This is my range of GMO basil, and here we are. This is the GMO range of basil.
We've got some GMO pepper here already in the pot.
Need some genetically modified tomato puree. Here we are, just pick that off there like that.
Right, you've got your tomatoes, your onion, your potato, garlic, pepper, basil, salt, tomato puree, stock. Right, olive oil in. Actually, that's too much olive oil. That's way too much olive oil. But it'll do, just for this video. Onions, garlic, in. You want them to brown slightly and to caramelise. They've slightly caramelised and browned. Next, you want your tomatoes. Get them tomatoes in there, baby. And you want a medium heat. You want to leave them to for about 5 minutes until they have collapsed into their own footprint at free fall speed. Now, we're not going to use military grade explosives or thermite to get these to collapse at free fall speed into their own footprint. We're just going to let the medium heat from the cooker excite the tomatoes. Right. So they've sort of collapsed. Now, let's throw in the stock. That's simmering nicely. You want a decent spoonful of tomato puree. A decent spoonful. Basil. Chuck a bit more in. Put as much as you want in as basil, it's down to your taste at end of day. Pepper. Salt. A bit more salt in. Last but not least, a couple of potatoes to thicken it up. A couple of bits of potato. Let's chuck another little bit in there. And when it comes to blitzing it, that'll thicken it up nicely. Then what you want to do, after you put your potatoes in, you want to blitz the crap out on it. then you want to leave that just simmering for about 10 minutes. Whilst you're waiting for that to finish, you can have a fag, do some beatboxing, play the harmonica. How does it feel like you do? So, there we have it, homemade tomato soup. Now, let's give that a taste. Push the tempo, push the tempo, push the tempo, push the tempo, push the tempo.